The following contest is a gauntlet eliminator match. The rules of the match are as follows. Two superstars will start in the ring. At regular intervals, a new superstar enters the match. Eliminations can occur by pinfall or submission. The match continues until one superstar remains, and that superstar will be declared a winner!
She's in a fighting mood tonight.
And from New York, Velvet Sky!
Oh, the swagger, the boasting, the downright arrogance of this athlete. Honestly, it's more than I can bear.
Good. Feel free to excuse yourself at any time. I'll be here to celebrate their well-earned appreciation of themselves.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
One of the most decorated superstars in WWE history. Here comes Natalya.
From Calgary, Alberta, Canada.
Well, Natalya represents a dynasty of sports entertainment.
Natalya out here representing WrestleMania royalty.
That's right. Her father competed at WrestleMania 2, and she has continued that legacy.
We've seen Natalya compete for singles and tag titles at WrestleMania, so she is definitely poised to handle the pressure.
Natalya is looking to show the women's division exactly why she runs things around here.
A win tonight can certainly help her in that mission. Here we go with this eliminator gauntlet. Two superstars started off, and one by one more enter until only one remains the victor.
Every competitor is going to have moments where they need to deal with more than one opponent. That's what makes this type of gauntlet match extra challenging.
Inverted layout DDT. That was impressive.
Brought down with the bulldog.
She turns it around.
The boat, Natalya, doing what she does best. Sharpshooter applied.
Is she gonna tap, tap?
Very unique escape to fight her way out of the sharpshooter.
Placed into the corner.
Trapped in the corner.
Natalya's locked in the crosshairs now.
There's the setup. Here we go, Byron.
It's about to go down in this gauntlet with Shotzi jumping in.
Try to end it.
Shoulders up. Shoulders up.
How did that not end things for her?
She's showing incredible resiliency.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you've tried to end this and failed.
Oh, man.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
From the electric chair position,
dropping bombs, trying to escape, and they do.
These will keep you down. Takedown, skull first.
This is Natalya's wheelhouse.
The Hart family legacy lives on. Sharpshooter applied. Very unique escape to fight her way out of the sharpshooter.
Nasty kick. Natalya times it.
Shotzi kindly requests that you never wake up. And that... Shotzi kindly requests that you never wake up.
It's Shotzi's opening to take this.
Cover! There's two!
still in the shout.
Top rope.
That could have been it right there.
Caught by the back of the elbow.
Shotzi kindly requests that you never wake up.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Able to get the advantage here. And able to beat Natalya to the punch.
Intercepted with a clothesline to cut off the attack.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Reversal from Katana.
Inverted atomic drop. Not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about?
It's about to go down in this gauntlet with Alba Fire jumping in.
The unrelenting offense from these superstars, the will to keep going, that's what this is all about.
Amazing facebreaker by Chance. Katana may have put the exclamation on this one.
Two count.
Still well way ahead. Many roadblocks yet to end with a ring.
Oh, God. Brutal chop block.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Ooh, right to the arm.
Celia now sold.
Is it enough? The cover!
Two!
No, she kicks out.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Running Hurricane Rana!
Fantastic.
And the energy in here is raising the hairs on the back of my neck.
Driven down face first.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Oh, and a face buster turns things around.
Watch out. Here comes Fallon Henley. And this gauntlet just got very interesting.
Oh, double knee face buster.
Got the leg and jumps the elbow. That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Alan Henley.
Henley with a hoedown.
Fires down and she might be out.
Makes the cover. Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that.
I don't know how you can still be standing.
A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one.
Stepping up in this gauntlet match.
More chaos is on the way.
Caught the leg. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Ooh, slam.
With authority.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Uh-oh, watch out!
Double busted leg sweep! There's the bulldog! Oof! Whoa, leaping through the air!
Boom! Head kick connects!
DDT!
Kick hits the mark.
this is unreal.
Preserving her opportunity to keep this match alive.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up at that move?
Cover! Is that enough?
Fights the shoulder up in one.
Giving a massive effort.
Taking down to one knee.
There's the hope.
He got the shoulders down.
Shoulders down.
And a kick out at two.
She just won't stay down. Running Hurricane Rana.
Uh-oh. A major facebreaker by Chance.
How much more can they endure?
Lifted before one.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point?
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it's slow. 360 double
knee. Katana may have put the exclamation on this one.
Time to run the gauntlet. And DeVille looks ready. Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
I can hardly hear myself think.
Keeping the match alive.
Boom! Face first.
Sonya's getting up, but has no idea what's...
End of the line for Sonya.
Shoulders down.
She's going for it. And she fights it off.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
On to the back of the neck. Hooked up.
DDT. Inverted face lock.
Given down with an elbow to the heart. Sonya can be looking to end this. Into the cover. Her iron will on display for the world to see. One superstar down. Many.
Inverted.
Driven down with an elbow in the heart. Sonya can be looking at this. Is it over?
It can't take any more of that.
This must be over.
I don't even know the entry pool at this point, but I know we got fights for days left in this one.
Say not. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Did Henley just close this out?
Uh-oh, second rope.
Oh, and the chest as well.
She covers for the pin.
Whoa, look out. Lita's coming and taking no prisoners.
Yeah, there's still a whole slew of entrants to go.
Sidekick on the mark.
Oh! Uh-oh, upset. Double Russian leg sweep. Hooked up. And DDT. Reversal. Can she capitalize? Trying to chop her down with a low kick. Lita with a kick to the body.
DDT!
Lita could take this one.
Lita with a kick to the midsection.
Lita with the DDT!
Did Lita clinch this?
Cover! Two! No! My, that was close!
Are we sure that wasn't three?
Just about as close as you can get.
Lita went all out. It wasn't enough. Wonder where her head's at now. Coming so close.
The big gun card
yet again. What? You've got to be kidding me.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
There goes one competitor,
but there's still plenty of time and plenty of obstacles left in this one.
Running Bulldog. Forearms.
shot right to the kidney.
Now Henley. Boom!
Hold down. Did Henley just close this out?
Uh-oh.
The cover!
Uh-oh is right. She's looking ready to take over this whole gauntlet.
Conservation is key here as we still have a lot of entrants still waiting.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks. And that definitely made solid impact. What a throw. She's finished. The pin's broken up. I can't believe it. Punishing their opponent. Oh, a kick to the face.
God,
Lita wasn't ready.
It could be over.
Oh, she's still alive.
And Lita said, not today. Not just a shattering boot.
That's got to do it.
That's got to be it.
Cover! Here we go. This is how you do a gauntlet match. One down, more to go.
She avoids the attack completely.
And we just saw some serious offense.
On the way, guys.
Headed into the gauntlet with purpose tonight. Finds the room to land a back elbow. Ringing the arm. Looking now for a top wrist block.
And a menacing look from Zelina Vega. What a counter.
Lita setting it up. That's the arm.
What a kick. Amazing execution.
And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time. Was ready for that. Clothesline. This is gonna be ugly. No doubt about it.
Slingshot.
Decapitator. The arm absorbing the damage.
Here we go with Dakota Kai entering this gauntlet match. Oh, Lita avoids contact. Full control, what a kick.
Impressive reversal there.
Lita, boom, reverse twist of fate.
What a knockout.
Oh, man.
What she got here?
Kick.
They have a kick to the body. And a DDT.
That might clinch this for Lita.
Is it enough? The cover!
More challenges left to go. This match is an absolute marathon.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Drop kick with precision.
She can survive the gauntlet.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
And a reversal by Lita. Will it be?
I think so.
No, kick out at two.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again. Combination double DDT. Ooh, what a forearm claw.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her. Dakota Kai, looking for an adjustment here. Chiropractor.
Kai has this in hand now.
Oh, that's just insulting. Lita looking for a twist of fate. Cover.
Dakota can't come back from that.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Home stays alive for Dakota Kai.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three. Oh, man, referee hit hard here. Knee strike to the arm.
Bulldog.
countered with force.
Next into the gauntlet, we got the one and only Charlotte Flair.
Dakota Kai with the cover factor. Has Dakota settled this?
Is it enough? The cover!
No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
It was almost all over for her. It does not get much closer to three than that.
And the disappointment is written on Kai's face. Getting set up for something in the corner. Snap suplex. Shot right to the ribs. Oh, she counters right back on Kai.
Dakota Kai, kick to the ribs.
Oh, incredible sit-up mat slam.
How's that for a count?
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Bit cocky, you think?
It's falling with style.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Big cross body. These two having an answer for everything.
Across the top rope.
This gauntlet carries on.
Dangerous situation for these competitors.
Twist of fate.
That has to be the end right there.
She can't possibly come back from that.
Believe me, this thing's far from over.
But you look at our entry pool and it starts to sink in just how much action is left to go.
Punishing!
Driven down with a sidewalk slam. Side headlock applied. Kick right to the leg.
Forearm claw.
Wind him up. Boom! Knock him down. Ouch. This is gonna be ugly, no doubt about it. Slingshot,
what a hit from Lita.
Oh, the physicality on display there, unbelievable. Lita with a kick to the midsection.
Lita with the DDT.
Amazingly executed once more.
Man, it's so hectic, I don't remember where we are in the entry order. But we have an insane amount of clashes on tap.
Looks like Lynch is eager to enter this gauntlet.
Just like that, Lita counters.
She's here we go again.
Oh, stop.
Did Chelsea get enough of it?
Trying to go for it again.
Big four.
Oh, my God, look at this.
Double suplex.
Yet to enter the gauntlet.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Uh-oh.
There's a double stomp, put down the arm.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. No love lost between Lynch and her opponent.
What a chop.
Becky Lynch,
it got it cinched in.
This could end it all. Cinched in deep.
I can't believe she's hanging on this long.
She's got a tap.
Oh, this trap, but she gets away.
Lita with a kick to the midsection. DDT.
That has got to be the one.
Is it enough? The cover.
And she's able to stop the counter. Already.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Whoa, look who's here. Gigi Dolan's ready to run the table.
Oh, look at Becky. Down she goes.
She's queuing it up again.
That's it. That's it.
That was quite the combination, but we are far from the end of the road here.
This spells trouble for Lita.
Suplex rolls through.
Oh!
Right into the disarmer!
She's gonna tap. She.
Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
Becky Lynch looking to end this one. This could do it.
What?
Oh, man, she had to tap out. What a win!
This environment is crazy right now. I've lost my place in the entry order, but there's still tons of fight left.
Becky Lynch with a shot to the back, setting her up. Ooh, that's gonna leave a mark.
Well, here we go with an excited superstar.
She's heading to the ring with purpose, too.
She's pushed into the corner.
An inverted backbreaker.
Ow! Sunset flip applied.
Not done there. Looking for the head scissors, crucifix submission.
And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
No. Feel the blow.
Looking for the head scissors, crucifix.
That's it. Out. That's it.
Hard to believe we've only scratched the surface of our entry pool.
Straight to the knee. Feel the blow.
Breaking it up at the last second.
Running clothesline.
It's that time for our next entry.
Thank you. We're setting up for a round.
No, wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Disarmor locked in.
This will put it in the books.
There are still so many competitors left. It's hard to even focus on just one elimination here.
Good timing with that reversal.
Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
German suplex.
Deconstructing the knee there.
Dislocate your jaw. A right set out jawbreaker. And Lynch was scouted there. DDT!
Incredible.
Will it be? She kicks out with force.
She just will not go away.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Lifted into the fireman's carry.
Launched into a roundhouse kick.
Becky Lynch hoists her up. The next competitor is on her way.
In the corner, lining up the...
Uh-oh.
Broke up with a pop kick.
That might be the...
Gets you to the air.
Still has some fight left.
Lynch hooks it. Bexploder suplex.
Oh my gosh!
Sunset flip applied.
Not done there.
Feeling good. A couple of knees and then another one, and that'll force the break.
Oh, here it comes!
Running clothesline! And well-timed maneuver there. What a pump kick! This could do it!
Try to end it.
She kicks out. I don't believe it.
Unreal. Unreal to kick out there. Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull out that one more time.
Here is Molly Holly, who wants to prove she can survive the gauntlet.
From behind, back suplex.
She's in her grasp. Oh, man, what a nasty STO. Oh, man, face buster. Trying to chop her down with a low kick. to the stomach gives them separation. Up and... Oh, knee right to the spine. And here comes Eve Torres, about to bring the fight to this gauntlet.
An agile escape.
Picture perfect takedown.
Becky Lynch looking to embarrass her opponent.
Right to the spine. Chop block. Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee. She avoids the contact. Boom! A forearm smash. Oh, and return.
Becky Lynch rolls through, and she's...
Disarmer! Disarmer! Snap. And she releases the hold as she feels that...
Eve Torres kicked to the gut. Has her opponent
back into the heartbreaker.
Torres has...
Will it be? She gets the shoulder up.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Looking for the...
Oh, it is on. Charlotte Flair going to make some waves in this gauntlet.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
More challenges left to go. This match is an absolute... Eve Torres kicked to the gut. Has her opponent
back into the heartbreaker.
That's got to end it this time around.
Is key here as we still have a lot of entrants still waiting. Into the corner. This can't be good. Torres is caught.
Beautiful suplex. Oh my God. Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Takedown.
Snap suplex. Ooh, sit out slam.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
STO takedown.
It's now time for Becky Lynch, and she wants to take the gauntlet for herself.
She got her right in the mouth. Ah, Northern Lights!
Muay Thai clinch applied. Knees, lefts and rights.
And then one to the gut.
Suplex! Launched.
Big boot.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Oh, what a slap.
Ooh, point of the elbow counters out.
Now there's an arm breaker. Right to the spine.
Lighten up the chest, and now
straight to the knee.
Ooh, kick to the face.
Arm drag.
Side rush and leg sweep, takedown,
and heavy hands to follow.
She's stunned in the corner.
This is an interesting participant for this match.
Another superstar getting in on this gauntlet action.
Oh, wrist clutch. Into an arm breaker.
Nasty.
Yikes.
Continually punishing, man.
She manages to get control.
Becky Lynch looking to secure the win.
Manhandles this, could do it. Cover. Kick out. I thought he was finished off for sure.
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
With the man setting her up for
the... There it is. Manhandle slam.
Lynch got her all over. Is it enough? The cover. And she's still in the game.
Within inches of victory, only to have it smashed away.
Just keeps getting more and more excited.
And Becky Lynch is fuming. She did all that work and still it wasn't enough. What an overhand
the midsection what she had planned here.
The queen, imminent doom for Becky here.
Drop right on their face.
She's going for it. Stopping the ref's count at two.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Still a long road ahead with many roadblocks yet to end of the road.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Await the call to fight.
Powerbomb position. Can Stratus put things away here?
She turns it around on Meacham.
Meacham crafting an attack.
Eat defeat.
Does that put Meacham out on top?
Cover. Makes the cover. She gets the shoulder up.
Becky wanted everything her opposition could throw at her, and I think Lynch just survived the biggest artillery there was to offer.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away.
Another elimination, but we've still got three entrants on deck.
Look at this, Byron. It's a suplex. Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so. Oh, look at Becky. Down she goes.
There it is.
Disarmor. There may be only one way out of the disarmor, and it was there.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Looking out of trouble.
And they just tossed them aside.
Is that going to be the beginning of the end? Down, slam.
Is it the finishing touch Lynch needs?
Another one down, and he's got the choke. But Trish, will Trish take advantage? Going up high with the punch.
Oh, it's cover here! And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
Drop kick right on point. The queen powering up her opponent. Backpack stunner! Wow, what a pump kick!
What a chop!
Watch her set up in the corner. Flair retaliating. What are we gonna see here? Backpack face buster. And Becky refusing to let up on the fight even for a moment.
The queen is dealing with a serious threat to her throne here.
Oh, look at Becky. Manhandle slam.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Two. Hangs on by a thread.
Trish reached deep into the well for that.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down. No, a two count.
What a match.
Right on point.
Kick right to the leg.
Into the corner now. Turned that one around. Ooh, she just turned it around.
Becky Lynn, the Bexploder.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Suplex, perfect. Uh-oh. Hammer clutch! Hammer clutch applied. They're not going to last long here.
Wait, wait, wait. The grip is broken.
Thrown to the outside. Precarious position for the opposition. Birch on the ropes.
Nasty chop delivered by Shawn. Natural selection.
Bow to the crown. It's over.
The cover.
Kick out. Thought that was the end of her. Doesn't get much closer than that.
Becky Lynch absolutely refusing to let things go down like that.
And Charlotte has to stay composed. Has to keep her cool. She didn't get the result she wanted, but she has to follow up quickly.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Ooh, she hit the corner. Watch out!
Running pull down. Will this be enough?
It's been insane
since the opening bell, but we're not done yet. We got one more contest to go.
Nice standing backbreaker and takedown.
Score point pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
And Trish now in a challenging position.
The queen is looking for a chance to deliver a knockout blow.
Connecting with a sharp elbow. She's trying to create space.
Uh-oh, Dragon Sleeper applied. This could be it.
I don't know what choice she has except to tap.
Showing the world just how much fight she's got left.
Connects with a chip kick.
We should have known better than to think the queen was going to bow out there.
Trish is in utter disbelief. What else does she have to do to win this match? Whoa, Charlotte waylays her. Down they go. What a move.
Like this, Trish proving she doesn't just still got it, she clearly never lost it.